want to start with a question about this Ebola story, and I really think it's a sad thing that this gets politicized, but I got to tell you, I'm getting frustrated with the policy of this administration. Joe McQuaid, publisher of the Union Leader, put it on the front page yesterday. I've had the experts on my show. Can you tell us, Mr. Brown, why the U.S. is not, and do you favor, invoking a travel ban to and from West Africa till we get a handle on this, this after the patient in Dallas, Texas died, and why are we, and is this a border concern of ours?
Well, first of all, it's a very serious problem, as you and others have referenced, and I want the president and the administration to succeed, of course. And with regard to the potential outbreak, we have obviously great healthcare professionals and facilities who hopefully are capable of handling these. With regard to your question on do we curtail flights, yes, I think we need to use every tool in the toolbox. I believe we need to be safe, obviously, and logical and thoughtful when we're dealing with these types of things. And that's one of the reasons why I have been so adamant about closing our border, because if people are coming in through normal channels, can you imagine what they can do through a porous border? And that's why I've advocated, of course, I've really called Senator Shaheen out on that issue, because she's voted not to secure the border, and I have, and it's so critically important that really use every tool, shut up every mechanism for them and that disease and other potential diseases to come into our country. Yeah.